Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. And today, our best practice suggestion is that you subscribe to and read the trade journals in our industry. Back in the old days, many times these were paper. Today, all of these are available online in digital form. On your iPad, in between customers, during some downtime, be reading articles, be looking at the advertisements, be knowing what's the latest and greatest and what's going on in our business. The next step beyond subscribing would be submitting editorial work and articles for those magazines as well, so that you can become not only a consumer of the conversation, but an active participant in the conversation. The online articles allow for commenting and liking and sharing. And in addition, I would update this best practice by including that you follow, participate, and engage in dialogue on Facebook, in our Facebook groups related to the barbering and the haircutting business, or following the Instagram accounts of major significant educators and companies in our business to be up to date on the latest and greatest. More information is available in more ways than at any other time in the history of mankind, and you should become an active and avid consumer of information from many of these sources. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.